For pause front squat, we're going to set up the same way we would for a normal front squat, except when you get to the very bottom of the movement, you're going to hang out there for a few seconds based on how long it's given in the workout. So get the front squat position down, up, unrack, squat down, hang out, enjoy life, come back up. And that's a wrap.